there's no holding back now, though. The crowd's gonna love it, but the exchange rate, full commitment.
Welcome to Jeddah, Saudi Arabia.
3, 2, 1.
For the first time in history, we have a grand smash right here. This display of mental toughness, of never giving up.
Marathon point, this was crazy, mentally exhausting.
Of a table tennis event that there is, and all of the world's best are here. It is meet and greet with some of their idols here. The interest of table tennis around the world increasing, the awareness, and the pros giving back.
An exciting new chapter for world table tennis. First such event of its kind ever staged in this country.
Incredible sights here. Look at that, people of all ages grabbing paddles and rackets and battling it out in friendly matches, creating a whirlwind of excitement.
The smash part is such an important part of all the proceedings. Get yourselves down there for all the entertainment. Infinity Arena is where it's all happening. She was playing her own game, wasn't she? What a win here, Monica Batra! Look at that emotion and what it means to her.
She beats the second seed. Oh, this is going to be an upset here in the Infinity Arena.
This was incredible play.
She has! The Great Dane, Jonathan Groot, has left Lin Gaoyuan in the doghouse.
This is the best rally of the match.
Oh, some of those shots, brilliant.
Patrick Rozdinska does it! The last standing German makes it to the final.
This is a huge story.
That was like a game of chess.
Really fascinating to watch this rally. She eventually gets there, Chen Meng has beaten Sun Ning Sha for the first time.
Look how he stays in there with attacks all the way back.
Wang Zhujin has won his second Grand Smash. A little sign there from him as well. Wang Zhujin came in as the overwhelming favorite, and Wang Zhujin is triumphant.